and we went to see him play in a small club. It was called the King's Lounge. A very nice club, very nice people were sitting on. Hey, this is good. What do you got there?
Hey, what are you, a boy or a girl? Oh, girl. Get out of here.
I would have a guitar, and Gene and I would stand there, and we go, sing, you know, if you break my heart.
That's my part. Huh?
Okay, watch this, folks. Right, you know, now, just make believe you're walking down the street, throw a quarter this way.
You know, if you break my heart, I'll go, but I'll be back again. 'Cause I told you once before goodbye. See, all that nasal stuff,
we would do that.
You were just marvelous.
And then sooner or later, someone would walk down the street, and it was usually a neighbor of mine, and go, Stanley, what are you doing down here? You look so cute.
I remember that. Oh. And he's going, oh, good.
Get out of here. Take your dollar and fucking beat it.
It was a trio now. We had gotten Peter Criss. Peter Criss was in a bar band in Brooklyn.
You're going to play that song for my girl, right? Yeah.
And that was the kind of club it was.